Very strong in Indonesia.
Yes.
But in your but I think it's same.
Same?
But it's good in here. Right. More flavor and then more strong. Not okay. It's very low. Feel alright. It's very less, not like Indonesian. Indonesian is very strong.
Yeah.
But I think it's very good for the breakfast.
Breakfast? Why?
Because if Indonesia you sometimes you eat that one. For the breakfast. Mm. But it's still nice in mee goreng Indonesia. Everything in mee goreng, even it's not Indonesia, but Indonesia is still good. Indonesia mee goreng. Because you know, sometimes the taste is very good.
Yes.
And you can try and try.
Yeah. In Philippines, for what?
Don't worry. Close every little thing. So let's not. If you try the soto ayam mee goreng, like soto ayam, the same taste like this. Because soto ayam is like soup. They have soup also for mee goreng. Huh?
No, right.
Not only mee goreng but soup. Chicken.
Chicken.
Only chicken. Only. Mm. Chicken. Right? If I want to choice, I will choose mee goreng. Yeah?
Mm.
Because I don't know. Ah.
In Seychelles, don't have mee
goreng. Don't have mee goreng in Seychelles. That's why I feel like in home. Ah. That's why I feel like in home. Ah.
Mee goreng is only for you.
You finish that. That is all for you.
Oh, thank you very much. Salamat. Cheers, boy. Cause everything thinks we are alright.
You feel at home because of mee goreng.
Because of mee goreng. Yeah.
Like mee goreng.
If I working in morning shift, I always eat breakfast mee goreng.
In your house?
In the house, I cooking very fast. And
I thought you don't know how to cook. Only mee goreng you know. Same like me.
Mee goreng and rice.
Mee goreng, you mix mee goreng with rice.
Yeah, wow. It's good. For me, the personal for me, just rice and mee goreng. Wow, that's very like, okay, even you don't have money.
So, what's the best brand? Sedap or Indomie?
Indomie. More healthier, I think.
More healthy,
I think.
But that's the same.
Anyway,
instant
for
noodles.
The mee goreng is not healthy for your health. It's not good, but don't have choice.